Hey there, Rob Russell here, and today I'm going to sell you my 2007 YZ450F. And how I'm going to do that is I'm going to make you a heck of a deal you can't pass up, so stick around to the end of the video. One of the most important things in buying a used bike is the seller. And so just quick about me, master mechanic, 46 years old, and I take meticulous care of my bikes, including this one. The coolest thing about this bike is it does both motocross and off-road. That's tough to do. But I've spent $5,000 in aftermarket parts I'll tell you a little bit about later in getting this bike to do both. So with that said, let's go ahead and jump to some of the aftermarket goodies you're going to get with my bike. A lot of guys take off their used parts and sell them. I'm going to throw these parts in for no additional cost. This is a Scott steering dampener. If you don't know much about them, basically what it does is it's a shock absorber for your steering. So when you're on the motocross track and you're going down that downhill with all those bumps and jibs and stuff like that, it helps dampen it so you don't have to it helps you keep you from getting as tired on your tracks. And in the off-road, when you're going back through the woods and the ruts and the trees, this helps dampen those hits again. The other cool thing is the Pro Wheel racing rims. I spent about $900 on these. Number one, they look cool, and number two, they're a little bit stronger than stock. The tires are pretty much brand new too. They're Michelin S12s. Really good tire for up here in the Northwest, especially. Yamaha comes with great suspension, but I'm a perfectionist, so I had factory connection go through it. Spent about $900 redoing all the valves and stuff like that. So this thing is awesome on the track, taking the big hits, or in the trails, taking the little hits. This is kind of cool this is the kind of seller you're dealing with. I say what I mean, being a mechanic. So to make sure that you have a good bike, that's even though it had low hours on it, I went ahead and put in new pistons, rings, had the cylinder redone, because I'm kind of more worried about you having fun on the bike versus having problems, and I'd rather make sure everything's tight just to make sure. So I had the valves inspected too. Carburation's doing real good right now, so that's good. Okay, one thing about the 07, especially 450s, here's the straight shooter in me. Stock, they don't steer as good as the smaller bikes, so what I went ahead and did was I put the MIG Racing triple cams on it. And what that does, to explain a little bit more, is it decreases the rake on the bike so it turns faster. So that, combined with the steering damper, helps you be able to turn these guys a little bit more. Make sure that you check out the description at the bottom of this video, and I break down exactly what you get for this bike for the asking price of only $4,995. You'll see at the description that you've got $5,000 worth of aftermarket parts. So with that said, if you really want a good bike, I'd act fast, because this one's gonna go fast. Now I know what you're thinking. Why in the world would this guy sell a bike with $5,000 worth of aftermarket parts for only $4,995? Okay, the truth is I don't have time to ride anymore like I thought. And no, my wife is not making me sell it. I'm not desperate. It's just been sitting in my shop for a couple years now. That's why it has low hours on it. And I just don't have time to ride. That's it. So I would love you to have this bike. Have some fun with this summer. So give me a call, 503-804-3191, and let's make this bike yours.